I'd say we burn about two of them buckets. So, it could definitely boil a larger volume of water a lot more efficiently if we didn't have so much waste. It would work better with an oxygen-rich flame, a lean burn. It would reduce waste. And we would want the burner to be underneath whatever you're heating as well to give off some of that IR heat. It's pretty windy out here too, so that's affecting it a little bit, but there you go. For all the commenters who begged me to boil a large pail of water with this thing, and for the couple of potential clients interested in that very same issue, I decided we're going to try this out with the largest container I got. And this is what we had. I didn't measure it to see how much we boiled in that amount of time or nothing. I just wanted to visually see how much bubbling we could get. And definitely never seen a stove boil like that before.